us on this unforgettable night. I'm Michael Cole alongside my broadcast partner, Jerry the King Lawler. And King, we're getting things started with what should be an outstanding match.
Yeah, Michael, I don't know who's looking forward to it more, this capacity crowd or me. This one should be great, and it's just gonna keep getting better as the night goes on.
Undertaker is so destructive. Undertaker putting it all on the line here with this title defense. It's a tag team match, so the parts are sometimes greater than the whole. What can we expect here?
A win for Colin Cassidy here would successfully mark the culmination of a long journey to the top.
In a tag team, being a good partner is as important as anything else. How can he do his part tonight in this one?
I know it's early, but he and his partner really seem to be clicking tonight, Michael.
Clearly, this team is poised to shoot right to the top of the tag team division.
Drag out brawl complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Ladies and gentlemen, you have to see Colin Cassidy live and in person. He's like a tree with legs. He's got to be nearly 7 feet tall.
Yeah, and you can't teach that, Cole. At least that's what Enzo Amore likes to say. And that's how you do it.
He drops the elbow.
And that one hurt his hand.
And she squashes him with a splash. He executed that maneuver.
Enzo Amore in trouble now, but he certainly comes into this championship match with a ton of momentum.
I'm not concerned. I don't think I've ever seen him look more motivated than he looked.
Pinfall attempt by Reigns. I think we were all surprised by that.
Off the apron and down to the floor.
A stiff shot with the elbow. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
I can't look.
This is Superman Punch!
Uh-oh, there's the finisher. This might,
this may very well be it.
Two, three.
The match is over. That's all she wrote.
Taker and Roman Reigns.
Wow, what a match. The champ.